Hogwarts mystery, and we're going to do the Valentine's Howlers. First of all, we're going to go to the Great Hall. Then click on Explore, wait for that to load up. And in the Great Hall, you're going to go all the way along to the left, and as you can see, there's a little red, red little envelope on there. Click on it, and it gives you 500 coins on your first Howler. Hope this helps. I've already clicked on it. Goodbye, see you next time.